Good morning. Oh my word, that was probably dreadful. Good morning. The Morgan Sindall shirt is back on. It is. We've got promotion on the mind, and that is why we are back in this shirt. Because after yesterday's stream, we've got a chance this season. We've got a real chance, and it could all go wrong today. We go straight into a Carabao Cup game against Premier League again. Premier League Watford. Now, we have played the under-21s, and we didn't beat the under-21s. We did rotate quite a bit for that game. But after beating Fulham, there's got to be a chance here. It's been all Watford so far, which you would expect. I've just remembered that we went on cautious against Fulham, so we will move to that. Smith into Issaka, who's taken to... Oh, Caleb. Mateus Fernandez smashes it. Anson should save that. Should definitely save that. And it's a soft goal to concede. And when you're playing a Premier League team, you really cannot afford to concede soft goals like that. Oh, it's in both hands as well. And it's 1-0 to Watford. That is frustrating. Corner kick, though. Have we got a chance here? Daniel Roberts will take. We've got big men in the middle, like Neil Harper. And it is towards Neil Harper. Kaelin Casey. Oh, and Adam Poju. And we've scored. We're back in the game. We're so dangerous from set pieces. And the big men in the middle did their job. It went through to the back post, I think. Daniel Roberts with the delivery. Casey won the header. It's a good save from Henderson. Calderon plays it across to Adam Poju. And we're back on level terms. It's 1-1. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Have we got this second half? You never know, you know. This would be another Premier League scalp if we were to get it. Oh my goodness, surely not. Lemon crosses it, it's headed away. Oh, are Watford going to take our highlight here? We've not got many men back here. As Tezgel breaks through. No! Emre Tezgel. I don't know how to say his name. It's 2-1 to Watford. And with 10 minutes to go, is that the end of the Carabao Cup journey for Slough Town? He just had that extra pace to beat his man. And plays it underneath Anson. And that could be heartbreak. And that is it. That is it. The end of the Carabao Cup journey. We lose out 2-1 to Premier League Watford. Carlisle away. Oh, hey, hoy, hey. Rest the boys. No! Caleb Anson's injured. Our youth keeper might have to play in the next game. He's not played a game. Kai Dillon. I actually think he's quite good, so I might play him anyway, just to give him a go. We're playing 24th. He shouldn't have a lot to do. Right, for next match only, I am going to bring in and give a debut to Kai Dillon, the youth goalkeeper who we brought in over the summer. We brought him in from Manchester City. It will be his first professional game. I think he obviously has areas where he needs to improve, but at 19 years old, I think he could be a goalkeeper. So here we go. Slough Town take on bottom of the division, Carlisle. They've got 2 points so far this season. We all know what that means. O'Neill. Back to Maris. Morgan, long ball. Rowe heads that one away. Morris. Maris. Similar names. Barry is in behind. Casey cuts in, though. Atchimapong. Oh my goodness, just over the bar of Kai Dillon. Ooh, Barry over the top. It looks like mainly Carlisle so far, honestly. It's played to Barry again. He's in behind Barry. Oh, big save from Kai Dillon. The young man. What a first save of his proper professional career, that is. Out of Poju. Out to Diamande now. We've got men in the middle. If Diamande can find one, he whips it. Cleared away by Fagan Walcott. Rowe, Brook can't win that header. And this really is back and forth, this game. Achiampong, Barry, who we know's got pace. Achiampong's got him behind here. He's got men in the middle. O'Neill's one of them. And Mikey O'Neill puts it away for Carlisle. And Carlisle have the lead in the 60th minute. Toner, can we get a late equaliser here? Juanma. Not a nice ball over. Diamande obviously out of position because he's higher up. Toner, Jones. Oh, and he scored. And quite the opposite. Carlisle have sealed the victory. Dillon got a hand to it, but it wasn't enough. It's 2-0 to Carlisle. Lawney Powers, though, good first touch. Still going, shoots. It's hit the keeper's legs. Can he keep it alive? He can. He's done really well to keep the ball there, actually. Daniel Roberts. All the way back to Romani Rowe now, though. Not a long ball. Ishikawa. Adepoju. What a goal. What a goal that is. It was unorthodox, to say the least. It's not back to Romani Rowe. He hits a really long ball. Ishikawa on the volley crosses it in. And Adepoju, the keeper has had better days. And it's 2-1. That was like Cambridge building up a move. It was a very bizarre goal, that one. And I think we're about to lose regardless. This is definitely last highlight of the game. It's crossed in. Kishmar, can Lordy Paz keep it alive? How is that the end of the game? Ishikawa could have whipped that in. We've lost the bottom of the league. Right, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to alter it slightly. So we're 25th of September, so this is the week we're currently doing. So we're going to go for attacking corners instead of defensive corners this week. We're going to go for, instead of just general attacking, let's go for attacking patient.
I sense a soul in
instead of defending, let's go for defending from the front as we work our way slowly but surely, and I can't emphasize that enough, slowly but surely, towards 2k followers. It is a long old journey. It's something I want to try and do before the end of the year. Yeah, the more followers I got, the more likely Sports Interactive are going to go, oh, that's why Callum, we know who he is. Would you like to come to our offices? And I'm like, yeah? Yeah, I would. That would be lovely. I'm going to start bringing Calderon back in. I like Calderon. Cambridge away from home after losing to bottom of the league. Can we get something in this game? We need to get our first win of the stream here, really. Brooke knocks it long towards Lawny Paz, but we just don't seem to be quick to any ball at the moment. Spoonies in behind, crosses it across. Greenwood, it looked inevitable. And Cambridge go 1-0 up. Diamande wins the ball back really well there. Welch drilled low ball to Calderon. Lionel Lloyd twists and turns. Brooke chips it towards Lawny Powers, who's got the ball. He plays it to Walker, to Calderon. Calderon, come on! It's his first goal back after his second loan spell. And Facundo Calderon plays it into the back of the net in a game where we haven't had many chances. Powers picked it up with the ball over the top, gave it into Walker. A lovely first-time pass from Walker to Calderon, and he plays it into the bottom left corner. Come on! And it's over. And it is over. Heart in mouth a little bit there, but it's Cambridge 1, Slough 1. So Gillingham in the Papa John's. I'm quite vocal about the fact that I couldn't care less about the Papa John's. It's the best reason to get out of League One. Anson holds that. Good old Caleb. Long kick up as well towards Lawny Powers, because why wouldn't you? Lawny Powers, though, steals away, shoots and scores! Lawny Powers! Didn't really know what happened there. It was just a long ball towards Lawny Powers. Smith's had a nightmare here, hasn't he? He takes it away from him. Beats him for pace, shoots, and it's just sort of hit the goalkeeper and gone underneath him. It's not good all round from Gillingham, but it's great for Slough, and it's 1-0. There's a highlight from kickoff. This is never a good thing. Bendel, penalty.
Yes.
Oh. And he's off! What? Why is he off? Why was that a red card? Why was that a red card? I don't get it. Ah, for heaven's sake, right. Pollock's going to centre half. What a disaster. Yaku Onyenuga sent off. Jojo wouldn't get a red there. It's a penalty. Caleb Anson, come on, he saved his last three in a shootout. against Smith, and he saves! Caleb Anson will never concede a penalty again. Absolutely magic. Caleb Anson's incredible. We're playing all right here. We're playing all right. The lads are all very, very excited. They're great. They're feeling good. They're looking extremely delighted. As Bakiri gives it into Pagon, crosses it in. It's another penalty. Romani Rowe has taken him down. Surely Anson can't save again. I don't know if it's the same taker. It's Bendel against Anson. And this time he scores. How many chances does the ref want to give this team? It's an absolute farce. It's one all. Is that Alfie Hansen? I've just suddenly got a feeling. He's taking a free kick. He's got red boots. I think that's Alfie Hansen. Headed away. Douch. Oh, he scored. Jamie Douch. Oh, it's all about the summer now. How do we react? And they've scored again. And it is Alfie Hansen. It's Alfie Blooming Hansen. It's our ex-man. And he's scored his first goal for Gillingham. Of course he has. It was crossed in. Alfie Hansen had this real purple patch for us when he first signed for us. But last season we decided it wasn't for him. And he walks off doing the chicken dance. 3-1, game over. What a terrible stream. Playing against Diet Slough. Oh, it's 4-1. Fuming. How many penalties do you want? Bednarz, fall over, lad. Get in the box. Oh, offside. What a surprise. What a surprise. Well done, ref. Well done. Oh, no pizza in Slough. This is going to be fun to edit, this game. Passive-aggressive Cal. Pizzagate. We've lost 4-1. Take your win and get off my property. I'm hoping we're able to get a win now. We've got Fleetwood at home. The form has been diabolical. The personal morale is, you know, is on the floor. Adepoju crosses it in. Calderon tries to get there but can't. Cenk Letman wins it back. Welch. Adepoju heads it on. Walker! Yes, he's back! Matt Walker! I've been trying to keep quiet about him. He's not been performing well. Look at that celebration, though. Oh, it's a wonderful thing. It's a poor clearance from Cartwright. Letman does well to win it back. Welch knocks it up to Adepoju. It's a lovely first-time header. Walker volleys it home. Come on! I'm enjoying it. Ba-da-da-da. Da-da-da. We're never ahead. Ba-da-da. I let the whole song play out. It's 1-0. Not like this. Not from kickoff. Don't you dare. Last time this happened, we conceded a penalty and got a red card. No, I don't want this. I do not want it. I don't want it. Please, FM, no. Please, don't do it. No. Oh, no. 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 Why? 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 We held our lead for less than a minute. The first one was saved and no one reacts to the second ball and Matthews puts it in. It's 1-1. Diamande, go on. Amari Diamande! Oh, what a save from Bot. Come on. Just saying come on tends to help. Last change will be Pollock. Gonna demand more. 10 minutes to go. There is a chance. It looks... Oh, you have got to be joking me. You've got to be joking me. He's getting sent off. It's two reds in two games. And Pollock, who I literally think I just brought him on, and he's got a straight red. 19 minutes to go. If this doesn't finish... If this doesn't finish 0-0, I would be shocked. We've made a few changes. I'm going to leave one sub for our inevitable red card. There's a corner now. Carlos Henrique will take for Bolton. Crosses it in. It's headed into the back of the net by Gareth Nugent. I mean, it did feel like if there was going to be a goal in this game, it would probably be through a set piece because there's been such a lack of quality. But Nugent rises highest, and despite the men on the post, Bolton go 1-0 up. And we lose to Bolton. We lose to Bolton. Add it to the list of poor performances so far this stream. Now, Roberts, nice ball to Diamande on that right-hand side. Can we get something in the box? Roberts, over to Brooke. Roberts chips it. Adepoju looked off to me. Looked off to me. He's off. He's off. Miles. 6.8 he's up to now. And we look like we're going to be drawing 0-0 here. Arroy, yes, it is over. A bit of a damp squib again. We really are quite boring to watch at the moment. Southend 0, Slough 0. Row, row, row the boat slowly down the league. Keep the formation and change some roles if you want to keep it. I'm happy to move Diamande back in and see if that has any impact. So it's a bit more arrow-like. I'll be honest with you. I feel like I'm gonna play FM. I'm gonna play FM now. I'm gonna go and get a drink, and it'll be as if I'm starting again. And then we'll beat Woking. I'm gonna get a drink. I'll leave you in my clips. Welcome in. Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Always nice to have a new follower in the house. Ooh, ooh, there's a follower in the house. Ooh, ooh, like you just don't care. Doesn't really make any sense. But there's a party over here. There's a party over there. Where's the party? Over here or over there? But if you were in the party, technically it would be everywhere. Right, Woking away. Woking away. He's having a stroke again. Now, I've got a newfound... I've forgotten all of the results in the rest of the stream. I've forgotten the fact that we haven't won yet in 2 hours of streaming. And we go into Woking, and I've never been more confident of a win. It's a poor ball. Lemon now. Chips it towards Calderon. He's in behind his fullback. The centre-half's come across. Ishikawa's got a bit of time and space. Adepoju! How's he missed? Harper hooks the ball towards Calderon. He's going to get there, you know. Can he get the ball in? Calderon into Ishikawa on the edge. It's a penalty! Oh my word, it's a penalty. Who is taking penalties? Who's our best penalty taker? It's going to be Adepoju. Adepoju, he hasn't scored in 4 games. Mohamed Adepoju, it's a very, very soft pen. Could we? Mohamed Adepoju scores for Slough. Come on. Get in there. It's absolutely massive. It's absolutely massive. Mohamed Adepoju smashes it home. It's Woking 0, Slough 1. We have a goal. Finally. Can you believe it? Diamande. I mean, we're going to win a game of football. I can feel it in my waters. It's crossing into the Baptist. Referee! He pulled his shirt! Oh, trying to get anything. I mean, I still don't know what we want a penalty for, if I'm honest, but 5 minutes to go. Thrown in. I've got a fly in my face. Welch. Brooke. Gotts. Coming down this right-hand side. He whips it across, headed away, and Brian will pick this up for Woking now. Jones. Whips it towards... Oh, no! Harper's made... No! Not like this! Not like this! Oh, it's 1-1. We've been absolutely dominant in this game. Oh, but Jones does a long ball. Harper goes for it when he shouldn't. He leaves it through, and the Woking man smashes it home. Into Arroy. Calderon. Welch. Knocks it long to absolutely nobody.
Is immeasurable. And my day is moving.
Robbie Gotts. Come on, Robbie. He crosses it. Adepoju. Come on! Yes! Come on! Yes! Oh, my word. Lamar's words speak true. What a cross this is. And what a header from Adepoju. Robbie Gotts with a left foot across. Adepoju rises highest. It's in off the post. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And we have it. It's our first win in 2.5 hours. Right. Swindon against Slough. We're taking on the Swindon lot. Off the back of our first victory of the stream, we will remain unchanged. The goal scorer Adepoju comes in. Stays in, should I say. Let's go and get a second win, shall we? Come on, everyone! Come on! Yes! Oh, if you love dancing and you love losing, you will love it here at the Y Callum household. We're on level 2! Woo! Woo! More music! Oh, not like that. Peter's from Greece! Oh, and it rhymes of Reese! Oh my word. Peter's from Greece. Partridge and Crabgrave go quite well together. They do. It's basically like a remix. Remix. Oh dear, I shouldn't have kept doing it. I refuse to give you a big screen apology. I'd like to officially apologize. I'll never do that for you. Cheeky Prime plug? Well, you gotta plug the Prime. Plug. You know what I was trying to say. We're drawing 0-0 with Exeter. Exeter are in the doldrums of 21st. We are in the doldrums of 8th. Different doldrums for different people. Thank you, Peter. I appreciate that. Gibbons is in. It's a penalty. Are you serious? Caelan Casey has pushed him to the ground. Oh, heavens above. It's Foden. And Anson saves! Come on! What a man! Caleb Anson with a penalty save. It's a beautiful thing. Anson with the clearance. What a pile of poop. What a pile of poop. Right. Chatola. Chattling a ding dong. It's the end of the stream. We've hit that 3-hour mark. So let's round up what has been ultimately a bit of a failure. We sit in 9th in the division. It's not over with regards to playoffs, but we are 4 points off now. The stream has ultimately been not very good at all. We have won once. We've drawn a lot. We've not actually lost that many times in the league, only twice in the league. We've drawn most games. The amount of clean sheets we've got in the last couple of games... We've drawn 0-0 3 times in the last 4 games. It's wonderful. It's been a pleasure, as always. I will catch you tomorrow, 10 a.m, for more Slough Town fun. This is what I call a megathon. Have a good rest of your day, everyone. Love you lots. Goodbye.